Milo,
Milo dengan Maggie.
Maggie.
Sepatutnya Milo tabur tu. Tapi
hello guys, welcome back to our channel. So, semua orang sihat tak?
Sihat tak?
Sihat tak? Alhamdulillah, hari ini kita sihat banyak, alhamdulillah. So, we have been so busy this few days. So, today, my wife requested for us to make one video. And at first, I was like, what kind of video is that? But my wife seems very, very excited about this video. And the video is about...
Kita nak cuba makanan combination yang pelik. Sebab hari tu dah ada buat dekat Instagram kan. Dah ada suruh bagi cadangan. Memang banyak sangat. Memang bab-bab macam tu memang korang pro kan. So ramai cadang. So hari ni kita nak try. So first kita ada cornflakes dengan orange juice. Bukan dengan susu dengan orange juice.
So guys, watch this video and comment about what you think about this video. Me myself right now, I'm very confused about this video, you know, and especially about the food. Cereal with orange juice.
Orange juice.
Like, yeah, what kind of thing is that?
So, kalau
since my lovely wife is so excited, so let's check it out.
So kita akan bagi, kita akan rate, okay ke? Tak okay. Jom start.
This is the cereal. Right now I'm very hungry. I hope I will like the.
Don't put too much.
Why not? What if I like it? I want to eat more. You are the one who brought this idea. Whether you like it or not, we'll all eat together. Okay? There's no running away here. I want you to remember that, baby.
Don't put too much.
Oh my god. So you start first. Because I don't know anything. You are the one who said it first. You start.
Okay.
Well, guess it. Orange juice sudah masuk dah.
Kenapa macam?
We'll try it first.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
I hope you won't get sick, my wife. Look at your face. Very well, right?
Kalau terpaksa, like we don't have, kita tak ada makanan langsung, you will eat or not?
No, this one I cannot eat. It's very confusing, you know. When you use on the cereal,
dia macam masam. Lepas tu, okay, cuba lagi sekali. Tak kenal. Yes or no? Why you seems like you enjoy it?
Yeah. I'm confused. I wanna see that.
For me, not good.
This one, tak.
No.
This one.
Siapa yang suggest ni? No.
No. Tak sedap. Tak sedap. Ini tak sedap.
Let's move on to the second one.
Okay.
So yang kedua,
pizza.
Pizza dengan pisang.
Oh my god. This one looks so so well. Like.
Okay, take this one.
Okay, let's see.
Buka sikit. It's nice, right?
It's nice for life. No mommy tell.
Oh. Mm, that is the
letter. No, this one, no, big no. Wallah, big no. Yeah. Who suggested this?
No, I saw from somewhere.
Subhanallah.
Because they say it's nice.
This one, right?
Yeah, this is delicious.
Oh my god.
Why continue eating?
This one, someone can vomit. This one can make you vomit.
No!
This one big! No. Tak sedap.
Kalau terpaksa, makan, memang takkan makan. Sanggup lapar.
Sebab ini tak sedap. Ini tak suka. Tak kena. Ini tak kena. Tak kena langsung.
Tak match.
Tak match at all. Oh God, ini tak kena. Ya Rabbukallah. Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alamin.
Ya Rabbukallah.
Ya Rabbukallah.
So yang ni tak. Let's move on to the third one.
Okay.
Yang ketiga kita ada bawang Holland dengan ice cream.
This one, even the sound, I don't really like the sound. Yeah. By the way, this is one of my favorite ice cream. I love this ice cream. So I think maybe I would like this one because of the ice cream. So let's see. Why? You don't get the idea. Why are you feeling like that?
Okay,
you eat. No, you eat first. Let's go. Make sure you put onion, baby. Be fair. Make sure you mix it with onion. Let me do it and then you eat it.
Not too much.
What? No. What do you mean not too much?
Not too much
onion.
Okay.
No.
Okay.
That one
okay.
Is
okay.
Okay. Okay. This one is okay. This one is okay. One.
Okay, bismillah.
She's throwing out now. She's throwing everything out now. This is bad.
Is it? Oh my god. This is the worst one. The worst.
I like this video, honestly. I really like it. Let's see. See? The ice cream and the onion. Bismillah. This one is a big no. This one, who suggested this?
Someone on
really?
Instagram, yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Did they try on?
No, I don't know, but I asked like for a weird combination, right?
Oh my gosh.
Yummy.
Don't try that at home because...
tak ada ayat yang boleh digambarkan. Tak tahu nak cakap macam mana. Memang
tak sedap. Tak sedap.
Tak sedap satu.
Dua.
Pelik sangat.
Right?
So
fourth one.
Yang keempat.
Okay. Which one is the fourth one?
Okay, yang keempat.
Empat, number four. Milo
dengan Maggie.
Maggie.
Sepatutnya Milo tabur tu, tapi kita salah beli Milo.
So kita nak try Milo sambung.
Campur
dengan Maggie. So selalu ni ya, I suka Maggie. I like Maggie a lot. So let's see.
Yang ni memang paling famous. Ramai cakap Maggie dengan Milo.
So, okay. This one, you try. My wife tried.
It doesn't look.
Maybe this one look crazy. Try it first.
Bau Milo.
This one look crazy for me. Can right? Can.
It's not that bad.
Really? So you like this one?
No, but. Betak. Boleh telan ni. Semua dia akan rasa macam pahit.
Good. Yeah.
Right.
Yeah, this one not a big problem.
Rasanya kalau yang tabu tu rasa dia like pelik sikit kot, tapi yang ni okey. Kalau
bukan sikit.
If you are in Darurat, would you eat this?
Yeah.
Really?
Kan? This one kan?
Kalau pergi memang tak, kalau sengaja nak order memang tak order lah ni. Tapi kalau macam dah order lepas tu rasa makan lah, makan.
Boleh makan lah, boleh try lah. Test not bad. Okay. Try again. Do one more time since you like it so much. Really? Okay.
Okay.
So.
Yani okay.
Yani okay. Milo, campu, dangan, Maggi, okay sikit.
Okay.
Okay. Sikit saja. Sikit je. All right.
Tapi korang boleh try tau.
Boleh try. So let's move to number 5.
Yang kelima.
Number 5.
Dari cake.
Okay.
Cake secret recipe. Okay.
Dangan, chili sauce.
Chili sauce. Thai sauce.
Thai chili sauce. This is very spicy, right?
Okay. So, kita nak campur. Don't put too much.
Do you think this is good idea, right?
Yang ni ada orang cakap. Dia cakap, ayah dia kot. Ayah dia suka, dia kata.
Really?
Yeah.
Dah.
Dia cakap ayah dia suka. Boleh try, dia kata sedap. Tapi dia kata kek pisang. Tadi kita cari kek pisang tak jumpa.
Pisang apa?
Kek pisang.
What's that?
Kek, banana kek.
Oh, banana kek. So funny in my life. See.
Not to oil.
What do you mean? What do you mean?
You don't take too much sauce.
Okay, so.
Dia macam. Macam mana? Dia macam pelik. Dia tak terus rasa sekali, tak ada rasa macam rasa sauce dulu, lepas tu dia rasa cream tu, lepas tu dia baru dia rasa cake tu, lepas tu baru rasa campuran dia macam
ni tak
no.
No big no to this no.
No
cake mixed with chili sauce no.
Dia nak try yang tu, yang ada satu tu ais krim nasi lemak yang guna santan tu, tapi saya tak jumpa. So ini sahaja dulu. Nanti kalau ada lagi
part 2, you boleh tambah. Hari ini part 1 saja kan?
Satu je. Yang ni dia yang sempat jumpa yang bahan yang sempat kita cari. Nanti kalau ada lagi, kita buat lagi part 2.
So overall this video is very exciting. And it's very interesting also at the same time. Food mixed with different things, you know. I like it, you know. So it's very fun.
Teko ada kembang. Kembang
ada egg. Don't believe me. All right, guys. So thank you so much for watching. That will be all for today.
If you haven't subscribed already, please subscribe
and like our videos.
Like our video and comment, okay?
Bye.
Bye.